Yeah, we did. We did play it once. Twice.
Yeah, but long. Good choice.
Understand. What do we have?
No, those cows can't die.
I love how you start. I'm really prepared to go. That's fun. They're a big thing.
Infantry somewhere.
Roger. That's not really nothing there.
Wow. Plane accident.
I don't see where they can come from. Oh dear.
I'm just defending.
Yeah, I'll try to defend. I'll supply.
Got to.
Wait. It's all clear here. I don't see any single enemy.
I see nobody here as well. It's like they all ran away and got scared.
Horrible. I'm just friendly 20-ton machine.
Somebody put something up. Damn it!
Lol. I think I will go Axis because they just like suck.
And we have in main base a lot of T-34s. Ooh. And the SU-152, I think. Who's your mate?
Well, I don't see anyone in main.
Oh, there was.
No. He died. Is it tank?
I don't see any tanks here.
Yeah. The coming from Bravo 5, but they're holding up here. There is someone on the track.
Oops, going too far into the direction of the enemy main, stupid bee. Not as peaceful here at this flag.
I think I'll go Axis because they all suck. But, yeah.
Yeah, but I'm not shooting at anybody, I'm just sitting here, chilling. That's okay. Oh, they had to destroy the P.
From the left side of the bridge, incoming and thing spot.
I don't see anything yet.
Okay, me neither now. Okay, there's a light enter thing from oh, behind me. It...
Crap!
Fuck.
Where is he?
I don't think I'll take a plate. Oh, somebody always take it. What heavy tanks do we have here in artillery? Not a lot. Heaviest tank we have is a T-44, KV-85 I think, or IS-1. IS-1. Got one.
Nice.
I had the... Oh, tiger, tiger.
Razzle, I had two. Whoa.
Frontal armor to fit.
Oh, nice.
Got
him. Nice.
Not nice, I have no health left.
I can refer you, come to the point.
I'm preparing in the back first. It seems safer than...
Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming to you.
Almost prepared. Alright, going. Tank in the distance.
Bye.
I think it's a Panzer 4.
Left side of the bridge, armor.
I know. There's a... There's an elephant coming!
I need ammo!
I'm firing. I'm 20%
That's
on me.
That's a pertinent.
Yeah.
Elephant, I know.
It got me.
I don't have ammo.
Well...
It got me like some shit.
You can go with a white flag. Maybe you'll listen.
I need
to
get him, I got the Panzer Schreck.
The only thing we have is 85mm on this side, KV-1. And what is actually that tank there? SU-85, that's not good. Did it destroy all our heavy equipment? Because...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we don't have anything heavy anymore. I'm now waiting on something heavy. Oh, I got an anti-tank rifle. Well, that even starts.
That won't do much, yeah.
Yeah, well, if I can annoy them.
Please.
I'm the only guy suicidal enough to try.
If I only had like no things Oh, we have 85 millimeters. And we can get it to the big spot. Towing big ship.
That's Tiger, but man. Okay, Tiger is down.
Noise. Incoming air attack.
That happened.
No idea what's shooting at me. I brought 85 millimeter.
We have a elephant.
Where?
I'm at hiding and praying inside of a hut.
Copy.
In C5.
Okay.
Okay, I'll bomb it.
It's coming.
You did something.
That's the end of me.
Poor you. Oh, hey, Rudy.
See. Finished my stuff.
I'm burning.
Cooler for the freezer on the balcony to drill a hole.
Okay. Wait, the freezer.
There are no sockets on my balcony, and.
So we need to drag the cable through the wall.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. How thick is the wall? 20 centimeters? 40 feet?
Well, something like around 40, 50 maybe.
Yeah. Right.
I had to buy a special drill.
That's nice. We bought a drill like that for my 20 centimeter wall. It was an inner wall, so it wasn't so bad. But yeah. Drilling for 50 centimeters. So. Kudos to you.
So it's relatively old Soviet house, so. The wiring is. Could be better,
okay.
Let it put it that way, like mixed copper and aluminum wiring. It's, it's a mess. Like,
Did you know they use the...
No, it's just... We built this house, didn't... didn't have money or whatever. They didn't care.
Yes.
I guess I'll have to replace the wiring at some point.
Well, let's just say it that way. They rush to build things back then. Actually, we have in the Netherlands, we have a whole bunch of high rises that are currently on the point of collapse.
Nice.
Yeah,
I don't know how to translate this, but they were also built in a rush when... Well, currently the home need is even bigger than back then, but back in those days there was already a high demand for it. And now they're all suffering for something called concrete rot or something. I think it's not the right translation for it, but...
Well, if you can describe it in a few words...
Basically, it's the concrete, the metal inside the concrete or the steel reinforcement is slowly rotting, and there's
I see.
And that causes the whole thing to become unstable.
Fuck's sake!
So our tunnel buildings to put on them. They don't have that problem apparently.
Well. Like you say, I live in a apartment that has the problem, but at least it's a two-story apartment. The high-rise I'm talking about is about 2,000 meters away from me, and it's a 10-story high apartment, so... Yeah, live in that, and literally it's being held up by Sturge. I'm not kidding. Actually, sent you a picture of that, how it's currently at.
Okay.
There have been a lot of talk because the people in that currently live in there is like, where the hell they have to go. Social housing.
Everyone's complaining about these buildings that they were built in socialism, but they are actually standing horribly.
There is a 1.2mm IS in G7.
User in your channel timed out.
G7.
Yeah, the buildings that are built in the Netherlands, they were rushed during, well, basically a shortage, and... Currently, there aren't actually any social housing, so there's still a shortage.
Yeah, that's happening. That's happening like everywhere. All the housing shortages and so.
User joined your channel.
Most should go to hell.
Every country in Europe is suffering from the same thing.
Yeah, basically. Yeah.
Especially in Eastern Europe.
I'm talking about affordable social homes, right?
Oh, sorry.
Because rent-wise, there aren't a lot in the Netherlands.
You don't want to live in social housing in UK, definitely.
Yeah, that's also a bad situation. No.
You'll probably burn down at some point. Just because... Yeah, the people in them are weird. And it is wrong. The entire house is just wrong.
Now there are plenty of, well, like you say, very expensive penthouse apartments being built. With, in the end, only a few people can afford that.
Oh yeah, of course. five main elephants. A random elephant. Radio?
Oh?
The map ends in like 2 minutes.
Oh. Well, at least I want to try out if the crash is caused, crash to desktop is caused by the sound injection pack.
Yeah?
Yeah, because I just, like, I tried to join once today already, and yeah, same thing happened on Fallout Berlin until I disabled it. So apparently I haven't fixed all the issues yet.
Yeah.
Oh well, it works now.
Nice.
No, I got killed.
You got killed. Killed.
I used to remember. I can recall this map was heavily buggy, but at least in some of previous versions.
Mm.
In a sense that it caused mass disconnects.
Nice. Sometimes what usually was with the W stuff.
Oh, we're finally getting a good population going, so that's the Germans lost gloriously, just like in the actual war.
Позиция захвачена. Right at the end of the map. Yeah, one big problem of funnel houses, you can hear just about everything.
I mean these concrete pedals, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's similar in the Netherlands, like I said, it's, those were mass built apartments and they were all falling apart.
Oh, yeah.
How's it? Yeah, how's it radio? How's for you radio? Do you have like walls that you can hear neighbors through, or like proper walls?
One of my neighbors from the from above used to play violin.
Nice. I love the words used to. What did you do?
I think he either moved out or he died. I'm not sure.
Oh.
What the fuck?
21st century. Nobody has contact with anybody.
Well, I mean, I used to talk to his to his neighbor, but I mean, I was like maybe 10 years old when he moved out. Yeah, so
yeah, it makes sense.
This was a, it's not It's not the noise, but actually the smoke, because one of my neighbors from the
below.
No, yeah, from the downstairs.
Mm-hmm.
Very active vapor. And he just can't quit smoking, and he just he does it all every evening, almost every evening.
Mm-hmm. I have the same problem.
Yeah, I tried to call the police, and they even visited him, but apparently that didn't.
Yeah, apparently it's legal. And
well, yeah, it's a very hard matter when it comes to the law, in terms of law, I mean, because
mm-hmm.
Well, I think he's like 17 years old or something.
Mm.
Yeah, try to talk to his mom, but to no avail.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we have a grown-up lady below us who with the balcony every time and smokes really bad cigarettes. Like when they smell them, they.
Mm.
I feel like my throat is burning when I smell it.
Well, I got something different.
Yeah.
I don't have. I have to admit that I don't have people smoking. Well, I have people smoking. I have lots of cigarettes lying around my home, but they're not a problem. I don't smell that.
Mm.
Every fucking summer, I have three neighbors which go and put on a barbecue, and the wind always blows my direction. So so the smell is intense in my home, so the only choice I have is basically close the windows and start spreading air freshener.
Mm.
Either that or simply get out, because it's unbearable.
It's really horrible.
But I don't like to actually go there and start trouble.
Yeah, I had to do that in UK. Because they started a fire like below the window and all the smoke went in and we couldn't breathe. So I literally just, actually my mother actually just poured water cup on the fire and just extinguished it. Call them all the fuck off.
Mm.
It was really great, but then I had to translate 30 minutes there in stupid argument. Not fun.
Yeah, well, it's. So you're old, that barbecue issues.
Yeah. I don't know what the word is, barbecue or...
The irony is, I once actually did say something. I said, why don't you guys just use an electric barbecue? You still get...
Mm.
But they're also traditional. They want to have the fire. It's like this medieval instinct. This map. That's gonna be tough.
Yeah. Already got killed. And there's some old pal. Okay.
Is zombie new or is he familiar?
Oh, zombie.
I know Matt back before he became before that. So. I noticed that the server hasn't been under attack, I think, in the entire week, has it?
Yeah. Oh.
I did see the message posted by Airtroll on the Apple server, which is suggested a possible attack against the Japanese server, which I found out. But
And this is an old Daikwan player from Pakistan. Wow.
Oh well, as long as he's playing, killing and that, then I don't care.
Yeah.
Ah, there's the church tower. Oof. Lot of tanks coming.
Roger. Watch your radio.
Oh, you're on the enemy side.
Yes.
In that case, we will die.
And you're like, a lot of things going on. Yep.
Where are you, boo? I want to give you a friendly gift.
No, 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 no.
It's friendly. And I missed.
I saw you are.
I hate Panzer Faust, Panzer Zweck. Aw man, sorry dude. There's a dude who says he doesn't get one fhsw on his computer on Twitch. It sucks that I mean, unless you have a very old system, and as far as I know, even a Pentium D can run it. Can you actually run regular 42? If that's like half the demands of FHSW. Crap.
There is a tank on the floor.
There are tanks everywhere.
Does the debolt landing do the same damage as the scheduled charges or less?
No idea actually. Aw man. I lost my helmet. No, seriously. I'm not
How did you do that?
Well, I picked up a kit and now I have a German soldier with a Panzerfaust, no helmet.
Oh. That is bad. Oh, does this really helps, or is it just cosmetic?
I assume it's just cosmetic. I hope it is. Ah.
is he?
He's right next to the two tanks.
Whoa.
No, I see a German.
Oh, the commander top has very, very low speed. Yep, 31. Interestingly enough.
No, I blew myself up. Oh my god! I almost forgot to say, about a week ago I think I played that night map called Spring... whatever.
Awakening? Yep.
Yeah, I picked up the Nightscope 44.
Mm-hmm.
And as soon as I activated the Nightscope, I crashed to desktop. And that is definitely a bug in the game, because it happens in both single player and multiplayer.
Hmm. Do you think it can be fixed by somebody?
Probably not server-side mod, but it's gonna... Although I could remove the feature of the Nightscope so it wouldn't crash.
That would be a hell.
Actually, it's still crash because for local play it's still active. Radio, you here still? Let's say you remove a gun or a feature from a player's kit. Wouldn't that still be kind of active in local player, only not immediately activated? So it would still bug up and crash the game?
Maybe. I don't really know. I think it can only...
Well, the scoped versions, which means I might as well then... Well, there's one permanent solution. Simply remove them entirely for regular SG-44s.
That could be doable, I guess. But you need to do that for each map?
Just one Spring Fate, because it's the Nightscope that causes a crash.
Oh, yeah, I see now. Well... Is it a pickup kit or...?
It's a pickup kit.
Oh, well, no problem, I can remove it.
Sucks though, because I really would have liked to use the Nightscope. And I thought that worked on 6.11, didn't it?
I don't remember, to be honest. Ages, I think.
Hmm. I'll have to test that then on 6.11 if it means 6 for this version. If it actually worked. Whoa. Got them both. Well, I got the most evil weapon possible. In fact, it's so evil that my own teammate killed me.
From north, from the north.
I haven't seen your old game, but...
Yeah, I'm... What in a tank?
I shoot tank once, miss, and now they don't like me.
Maybe I should go active.
And I have one dude on Twitch actually ask a question and he left, and now I'm back to lonely.
Lonely.
That's actually a good song, but it was referenced to Vietnam.
What? How is it referenced to Vietnam?
Mr. Lonely, yeah, it was a reference to Vietnam, actually.
How?
I don't know, but it was.
Wow.
How could you?
I have to.
That's bullshit. I hit that tank.
That was a bullshit. Yep, radio.
Yeah, but Boo will hit you with a bayonet.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, yeah. That's just that panzer shrapnel just ricocheted off the. Or just dispersed in the crumble armor.
I had that happen 3 times already. I don't call it bullshit, I just call accept my fate and die.
Oh, I can call it, I guess. Bugging. Collision mesh or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Seeing how this angle mod system is coded. Or modeled, rather.
I don't think he's actually bold when I pick the kid up. He has hair, but yeah, he's definitely showing signs of balding.
Rolling, rolling on the floor.
So what's up next after this horrible pain and suffering?
I don't know. I'll go sleep, but
damn you! If you waited one more second, I would have had you.
Yeah, there's two of you. That was really close.
Can't see your face. Time to get the evil weapon out. Ocean Town, yeah, keep it, it's good. We haven't played it in a time.
What shall I put? Ocean Town? Okay.
It's already there, so keep
okay.
It.
Yeah.
Raphael always cries for Ocean Town. What's wrong with him and Ocean Town? Why doesn't he like that? A lot of people.
Thank you.
User in your channel timed out.
No user.
Guess radio.
Yeah. Oh boy. Didn't we haven't yet? This map has some issues.
What? We didn't let until somebody captured a flag. Other than that, yeah, we lost.
Yeah, flag too. Oh no, it's not flag.
Radio, you're officially one of the last dudes alive to make a change. I'm counting on you. Oh, by the sounds of it, you're not gonna make a change. You're gonna die miserably.
I call this union of bullshitty panzerschrecks. Because...
Oh, you're still alive, somewhat.
I mean, like, I don't know, I hit a tank like 5 times today with a panzerschreck and none of my hits.
I hit a tank multiple times and didn't do anything.
In a kill.
I did do damage, but I only did halfway damage and then it still died. Okay, just don't engage anybody. And if you see somebody, just smile and hope he doesn't smile back. Maybe if you go for a certain flag, which I hope you're going for.
Well, we have remember, I'm here.
I know, we have a spy.
Okay.
Yes, go for E5, yes.
I am in E5, by the way.
Nice!
Whoa.
You have to survive yet?
Yeah, I think they're coming upstairs. Ah.
Whoa, there's still a med punk.
Yeah. But he's, I think, right now playing.
Yeah, he had an MG activated in a bipod, so I got stuck. Fuck.
It's over. Wow, what a round, what a way to end it. on to Ocean Town. All the weird crap.
Night.
Good night, boo boo. Sleep well.
Thanks. See you tomorrow.
User disconnected from your channel.
Wow, I had a score of 18 deaths, 1 kill. I did kill 3, but I probably killed a teammate or something. Next map, I'll probably just take the knee mortar on top of that building. And the transition takes quite a while. Finally, Ocean Town. And I'm on the Japanese.
I don't know.
I almost died. I forgot how I actually managed to get up there. Yeah, I forgot how to do it. I know there's a certain technique to it, but found it, I think. Yes, that's the technique. You know, the radio really puts up good music. Oops. I almost had Doc, then he ran away. Oh, hi, wait. I hope you like my present. Sorry, radio. I almost died by no! Man, I'm getting shot.
Ah!
love this baby. Why is it always when I love something I have to die in it?
Thank you.
can really help him out, I believe it's. Man, why do you keep moving? I kept trying to shoot you for the freaking entire time. But I keep missing.
I can't attack these points alone while half of my team is idling on the ship.
Oh, yeah, that sucks.
Oh, it's an airfield.
Oh my god, I even got to the highest. Nobody's actually doing anything, I could notice that. I have to ask for map issues. Your entire team is just sitting on the ship? Yeah, I'll set Eagles and S next. This will be my last as well. I might want to play them a few rounds of 0 hour. Flea population is steady, steady next. Where's the ship? I want to give a visit. There's your ship. Don't worry. I will send you all to the bottom of the ocean shortly.
Oh, good night.
Good night, man. Oh yeah, that's true. Oh, they are. Now this is a man's round then, and afterwards I'll go to Rawa. I will need some time to set that up, I think. An enemy? Yes. It's sinking. Oh crap, that's horrible. Anyway, for the people on Twitch, I'll be playing 0 hour, but it requires me a little bit of setting up. So, I'll be setting it BY back. So I have to restart my scan converter, and that takes a little bit.